It's Monday, so that means it's time once again for the Monday Weekly Tag presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. You have presented, as always, five questions. Five questions I shall answer just for you. And this is part three of Halloween. This is the third week of Halloween questions. Questions I shall answer just for you. Yeah. Question number one. What costume would you like to see kids dress up in Halloween? It doesn't really matter if they just put on face paint or wear a mask, as long as they're careful and it's big enough for them, the holes are big enough for that they can see out and it's bright that they can see in the dark, that the cars can see you in the dark. But it doesn't matter to me because I think it's kind of cute the way they come up, especially with the new, if there's a new movie out and they want to be like that movie character and stuff. So it doesn't really matter to me what kind of dress up they do on Halloween. It's always fun to look at. It's like a parade, in other words, like they're on a catwalk when they come up to your door, like a, let's say a group of them, and they all got get different costumes. Number two, what's the best looking Halloween display you have seen? Well, here where I am, it's not everybody goes out. Like what I mean is like in the decoration, but there are the odd house which is really creepy and everything else. They put on lights and everything else and it shine like brights up and down and the graveyard in the front yard and hands sticking out of the earth and stuff like that. But that's common really, to tell you the truth. So there's not too many people that actually go all the way out to this display their Halloween stuff. Best Halloween song, number three. They did the monster mash, and it was a graveyard smash. As a witch, what spell will you cast on yourself? I already done it. I done it many, many years ago. But I wasn't a witch. I was a warlock. Being the biggest dork on YouTube. I just went like poof like that and I became the biggest dork on YouTube. number five. Describe how you would do your own Halloween movie. Really, I never put too much thought into this. It's like, for Halloween, it's more or less like, okay, I'm the star, let's say. I'm going to get killed anyway, so there's not very much to say. In other words, like, they will all out, go after the biggest dork on YouTube to kill him. That'd be my movie. Anyway, those are my answers to your week's question on part three of the Halloween Tag. Until we see each other next week, take care for now.